And now I made the first coat very roughly. And I am ready to smudge it a little bit. Just a little bit to blend it all together. And then I will start creating a little bit more spots. If I blend it with a finger like this, it will make it easier to blend it with a white pencil later.
So those